Okay, guys, we're at the hilltop at Bordallo's mansion. Shh. Gotta sneak up here. My bike is hidden right there. So let's do it. I've been hearing a lot of stories about this place, different rumors. Yeah, I don't know which one is true, because I've been hearing it since I was a kid. That the maid was pregnant at one of the Bordallos and they killed her or something like that. And the other one is that they had deformed babies and they threw them over the cliff. And we are about there. And here's Bordallo's mansion in Jotnya, Guam.
When you park this car, then come home from work.
Yeah, I'll go to the town.
He has grew up the box.
The house is built right into the cliff, yeah. No? Look at that. Built right into the cliff. This is a really old house, but it still looks modern because it was ahead of its time.
This is where the master carpenter is.
Oh, this is a trail. Oh, stairs that go down. Look at that, it's like a castle up here. Why did they abandon this place?
I guess they pushed them out.
They what?
Bordallo still owns all this land.
Look at that. Look at the beach out there. I want to take you on another tour. Mr. Afaji got spooked. He thought he saw a ghost, so he took off. I tried to get him to stay, but he was like really freaked out. I haven't seen a ghost yet, but if I do, I'll probably just kick back with it and talk and rap and, you know, try to find out how it's like to be a ghost. But anyways, this is the first room. It has its own restroom, which is a big plus. It has, look how many windows, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 windows, nice room. This is the gate, this is the main entrance. And on the side over here, you can see how this house is built within the cliff. This is the first bedroom, I mean the second bedroom. It's a little bigger, has its own restroom, but I don't like it because it has only one window. So we go up the stairs. This leads you out to a trail that goes down the cliff. You go hiking, and to your right and your other right, you enter the second story. And the first room on the second story has its own restroom, nice size room, but average size. And you come into a second bedroom, which looks more bigger, but I think it's just because it's more windows or it's more brighter. But I think they're about the same size. Okay, and then this is the third bedroom on the second floor. So there's two downstairs, there's three upstairs. This is the fifth bedroom in total. With its own restroom again. But I think this restroom is being shared by these two rooms. It's like in the center. So these two rooms share the same restroom. So 5, 6, that's your six. This is your sixth room. And this is your seventh room. Has its own restroom to itself. Don't have to share with nobody. Seventh. This must be some kind of like living room. they would watch TV and stuff. So 6 plus the 2 rooms downstairs made 8. That was the 8th room all together. This is the 9th room. So there is 9 rooms in this mansion that I just went through. And we're not yet done. We're gonna go upstairs. Oh Lord, don't tell me this is the 10th room. This is the 10th room. This is outside. Really nice house. Stairs that go all the way up to the very top and leads to a trail. And this stairs leads to the 3rd floor. So that was 10 rooms we have in total. And this is a master bedroom. Wow. Look at that. Look at that. Wow. Look at this window. All that sunlight coming in, just flooding this room with light. This is a very nice room. How could you just abandon this room? If anybody knows a story to this mansion as to why they shut down, please leave a comment. We want to know the truth. We heard all the rumors, but we have nothing concrete. Nobody has given us a really good explanation as to why this place was shut down. And this is an outside restroom. This is the balcony. Look how big this balcony is. Okay, this steps. I don't know where it leads to. But we're going. I think this is the steps that they used to throw the little babies that were deformed. Look, they even got a room. Wow. That is too steep. I can't go alone. What if I fall in there? Who's gonna call for help? So you always bring an extra person. But Mr. Faji got spooked. He saw a ghost and he... Whoa, 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 whoa. Too old. I can see the steps down there. That's where they used to dump the little babies, according to one rumor. I just got spooked right now. I thought I saw a guy in this corner. That's probably this guy I saw. But self-consciously, I thought I saw a guy right standing right here. A guy with dark hair. I'm gonna fly my drone. I'm gonna see what footage I can get you guys. It's like this place was made for a drone to take off. They should fix this place up. You know, hey, what's up, Debbie? Talking to you, girl. You know? It's me, Benny. What's happening? Let's get together. I want to talk about this place. Wow, nice place. So you need to hit me up, girl. You hear me? Talking to you, Deborah Bordallo. Yeah, I'm talking to you, baby. Talking to you. Give me a call. Thank you. Village. In a few minutes I'm gonna fly my drone, get some aerial shots of Jotnya village. One day I'm gonna do a full video on this village, but right now I want to talk about Bordallo's mansion. Let me know what rumors you've heard or what stories you've heard. Leave it on a comment. I know there's a lot of rumors about this place, but I just don't know which one to believe. And you know, it'd be better if one of the members of the Bordallo family leave a comment. So Deborah Bordallo, Debbie Bordallo, you need to hit me up, girl. Let me know what's going on with this place, you know? You guys gonna sell it? You guys gonna tear it down? You guys, you know, just gonna forget about it? Let me know, girl, you know? We'll sit down, we'll talk about it over dinner or something. Mm-hmm. That's right, baby.